Special episode of Boshi News to start the week today. Well, yesterday, KST time, was Jessica's birthday, FNSD Jessica's 22nd birthday. So today we are going to do a very special episode for her. Now, before I get to the one bit of footage we have, I just want to say a few things about Jessica. Jessica, even though they call you the Ice Princess, you have truly melted my heart. You have stolen my heart. And I love you very, very much. Jessica Il, Chincha, money, 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 money. Sarange, Sinjuka Hamida, Jessica Shi. Sarange, money, sarange. Anyway, I love Jessica a lot, just as much as I love Boa. But I just wanted to wish Jessica a very, very happy birthday. I hope you had a good day. And I hope the girls didn't tease you as much. Jessica has had a lot of criticism put on her since they debuted nearly 3 years ago. But she has persevered through all of it. And that's what I admire about her. She is so strong-willed. And she doesn't let any crap bother her. Anything that anti-fans say, she just rubs it off and goes on doing what she does best, which is entertain us. And I really admire you for that, Jessica. So here at Boshi News, we have a special tribute video for you. And we hope you had a good day. Now, our viewers out there may not like the song and may not like the artist, but that's not what it's about. It's about Jessica and how talented and beautiful she is. So, for a very special closing of the show, before we go to the footage, I'm going to say this. I'm Nick, and I hope you had a good day. For all of us here at Boshi News and around the world, happy birthday, Jessica. We love you very, very much. See you later. Goodbye, everybody. Oh, 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 oh. You know you love me, I know you care. Just shout whenever, and I'll be there. You want my love, you want my heart, and we will never, ever, ever be apart. Are we an item? Girl, quit playing. Are you saying? Said there's another in the right in my eyes. My first love broke my heart for the first time, and I was like, baby, 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 oh.
I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, baby.